gonna give a big thanks out to Triple M Cars, Bob Miller, Rock, all the guys over at Triple M and Marshall for helping us with the pig. Maxwell for helping us get the goat here tonight. As well as John Maxey, who's a little phone graphic that he had, a 3, 4, and 5-year-old. Not possible without those guys helping us with the animals. Oh,
Harry White's out.
A lot of money comes into the Martinsville Fair, and a lot of money goes right back out of the game.
Get the pig!
Awesome, when that money can go right back out to building back to our own community. We're very grateful that we've got guys right here in our own county who can help us with the animals. 11-year-olds all over it, making it happen here tonight.
Harry totally rolled it.
He's got two.
I said earlier that a lot of these kids don't have a chance to be around.
Harry almost had it.
You never know about some of these guys. Your buddy right there in the camo hat. You right there, I'm talking to you. Good job, man.
Go, Harry, go!
Great job right there. Pigs on the loose! Pigs on the loose! Pigs on the loose! Get up there again! Pigs on the loose! Good job, you guys! Pigs on the loose! Think we're getting them wrapped up! Think we're getting them wrapped up! Team Equity in there to help out! Hold them down! Team Equity, get in there and help out!
Oh man, he is a muddy mess. He didn't catch one.